WNOE, New Orleans, AM and FM. In time.
The search for House Majority Leader Hale Boggs and his party has shifted from Alaska's Juneau area to the vicinity of Sitka.
1906
Honky Tonk Woman walking in here on the Jim Stewart Show who loves and drinks, and I'll show you dead air for the next 5 hours.
WNOE, St. Cilly.
Oh, let him be what he wants to be. I think he looks great walking around on all fours. Well, let me see. Are we ready for the group? Is the group ready? The group's ready. Okay, stand by, folks. You can hear a real intro. Now, just stand by.
There are two leading brands of aspirin.
There certainly are.
And St. Joseph aspirin is one of them.
At Wichita lineman Glenn Campbell at 26 and a half minutes now past the hour of 10 in the morning.
WNOE.
Okay, then jump in the brown bag.
1060 WNOE, New Orleans.
Hey, great day for birds. Great day for grooving. Great day, Monday, October 23. Hey, Rascals Young.
On a Sunday afternoon. Lot of time.
It's a great tune.
And it's all right now.
Wow.
Learn my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself.
Hey, kind of a coincidence. Three stars of the 50s who had, top three tunes in the nation in the 50s are back together on the national charts with the top three tunes. Three of the top tunes, I should say. That's Ricky Nelson and Elvis Presley and Chuck Berry. So them old songs were the good ones there. We have 15 minutes before the hour of 11. We have a Monday, October 23rd. We have a north wind at 8 miles an hour. And we have 72 degrees. And I have a great workhouse jingle.
1060, lay some happiness on you.
Hey, you're yes to grooving indeed on NOE 1060. Mixing now with Remembering When. Unforgettable indeed.
Unforgettable.
You getting better read off. She's gonna read you off. Ginny C. Riley, now look out.
I wanna tell you all a story about a Harper Valley widowed wife.
So I was at the forum, and the hostess, or the buxom lady, heard him and said, Mr. Stewart, why do you really think the rift between Adam and Eve, why do you think they really split? Why did they break up and dissolve their relationship? I said, Mrs. Himmelgard, for only one reason whatsoever, that they broke up because Eve kept putting Adam's pants in the salad.
WNOE.
So if you'd like for me to lecture at one of your neighborhood so-sos, we'll, a little taste of honey coming up now, folks. Got a new weather forecast. Weather Bureau's given the world 24 hours to get out.
WNOE. New Orleans, AM and FM. In touch.
An oxygen tank truck has overturned and blocked traffic on the West Bank Expressway near Stump Boulevard. Officials say they must drain the oxygen from the truck before lifting the truck upright, and the expressway will remain closed until this is accomplished. At 30 seconds past 11, this is F. Michael Franklin, NOE News.
1060-1970. You know who said you can take a horse to the trough, but you can't make him drink? I just said it. I wish you'd pay more attention.
30 Louisiana constitutional amendments will be on the November 7th general election ballot. Be an informed voter. Get from WNOE, while they last, your free copy of the Public Affairs Research Council's Voter's Guide to the Amendments. Just mail your request to Amendments, WNOE, 529 Bienville, New Orleans, Louisiana, zip 70130.
Yes, sir, this is a public service. We air public affairs right here. Listen, folks, we're right in the middle of it. Look out now, Perry Como.
Papa loves Nambo.
La, 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 la.
Hey, a little ooh-wah-wah-wah. I love ooh-wah-wah-wah in a song. Give me an ooh-wah-wah, and ooh-wah-wah, gotta go.
N-O-E loves you, East Bank.
Ooh-wah-wah. United we stand, divided we fall. I'll meet you at the chart room. The Brotherhood of Man. Yeah, well, you go ahead and no wait for me. Partly cloudy through tomorrow. Mild days with a high today and tomorrow in the upper 70s. A little cooler tonight with a low near 60. Variable winds becoming north to northeasterly, 8 to 18 miles per hour through tomorrow. And we have about 76 degrees downtown New Orleans.
1060 WNOE, New Orleans.
Well, those seven little gals are, well, they're still there in the back seat. Let's see what's happening here. Midnight Confession. That was a little early. The Grassroots, folks. Midnight Confession. Partly cloudy through tomorrow. Mild days and the high today and tomorrow in the upper 70s. It's getting to be very delightful out there. We have about 76 degrees and a north-northwest wind at 8 miles an hour.
N-O-E loves you, West Bank.
98.6 by Keith, by golly. 1966 was the year.
This is top news in brief from American Contemporary Radio, and I'm Don Gardner in New York. More hints that a ceasefire is not too far away in Southeast Asia.
At 50 minutes now before high noon on a Monday, October
23. N.O.E. loves you, St. Tammany Perry.
You can kiss the good life goodbye. Thought I was going to do my Bing Crosby impersonation, didn't you? A little whistling on me. And, oh, no, I'm not going to give you too much of a good thing here. And I got a card, and someone said, love your impersonation, your imitation. And your imitation of the news, too. You're a faithful Indian sidekick. I don't know who that is, but that was a very nice card. I got a letter once.
1060, Howard Cosell. For all good sports.
Hello again, everyone. This is Howard Cosell speaking of sports. All of you should be relieved this morning. Major League Baseball has been put to rest. It's only a matter of months. They'll be back, and you'll be reading the great news out of the spring training camps about how this year Boa is going to look at more pitches, how DeRocha is going to make Houston hustle, and the rest of that garbage. But for now, it's all over. And Oakland has won the world championship. And in a strange way, I became a rooter in this World Series, which I don't often do. I was rooting for Oakland to win this series because it seems to me it had become necessary to establish, in fact, that for all of those people of prior centuries, at least in terms of their thinking, it became necessary, as I said, to establish that times have changed. And that you can really be a great athlete and wear a mustache or grow a beard. And that, it seems to me, is the big lesson of the World Series. You can really be a great athlete and wear a mustache. Because the Oakland Athletics shall forever be known as the mustachioed ones. This is a far cry from all those years ago when Frenchie Bordigeret of the then Brooklyn Dodgers sought to wear a mustache and they made him shave it off. Yes, details, you know them all by now, but Gene Tennis deserved the Most Valuable Player Award in the series that he got with his 4 home runs and his 9 runs batted in. I'll get to the incredible events of the National Football League yesterday in just 60 seconds.
N-O-E 1970.
know, folks, that limp Italian is not going to be with you. Mr. Big is back. Folks, come on back. I know you're out there.
W-N-O-E. Oldies keep falling on your ears.
Now pick your ears up and pay attention. We have the folks with us. 10 minutes past high noon. Jim Stewart here and welcome. Okay, there. Well, that's a beautiful tune, and every time this tune is played, you gotta dance, da-da-da, you gotta dance. And I had my choice today between dancing with the fat engineer, the elevator operator who can't repair, and the organ attendant who sprang John Paul's head. So, what could I took the fat engineer if I don't eat pouts? Just a minute. All right, group, tell them.
Jim Stewart, W-N-O-E.
Don't try to get to me today, girls, because I've got the boiling oil right here at the windows, and we'll just tilt it right on your head. Don't try to climb up the walls.
Your grandmother's veil on your hair.
Your father's mustache.
Your gown, a confection of seed pearls and lace. The bridesmaids, beautiful.
This is Bill Withers. Use me.
Do the thing you do.
Another beautiful relationship. Partly cloudy through tomorrow, mild days and a high today, which would be a bad day to be high. And tomorrow in the upper 70s, a little cooler tonight, with a low near 60, variable winds becoming north to northeasterly 8 to 18 miles per hour this afternoon through tomorrow. North-northeast winds at 8 miles an hour and 78 degrees downtown New Orleans. We have a Monday, October 23rd. We have a Love You Jingle.
N-O-E loves you, Jefferson Parish.
When's the last time you heard a nice ooh-wah? 1958 ooh-wah. Crew cuts. 76 degrees north wind out 8 miles an hour. Partly cloudy through tomorrow. Mild days with a high today and tomorrow in the upper 70s. And a little cooler tonight with a low near 60. Variable winds becoming north to northeasterly. 8 to 18 miles per hour this afternoon through tomorrow.
This is Dave Treen. One thing about this election is pretty certain. We are going to re-elect President Nixon.
Hey, let's see now. We have 27. Would you like to hear another boom? Boom, boom, boom. I always like to throw a little extra boom, boom, boom for a lot of people out there. You know, a lot of people, you just don't really. I gotta go. In 1961, Jackie Wilson recorded this, and we're happy about it. Darling, coming on back to you. Look out now. Where'd you go to, my darling? 27 minutes before the hour of 1 o'clock. This is Monday, October 23, and this is the Jim Stewart Show. We have some temperatures around the state. Well, here we are at the high school prom, and oops, there's my elbow in the punch bowl again. I got the wettest elbow in high school. That was my experience, traumatic experience there. I told this beautiful girl she was the homecoming queen. And I said, beautiful homecoming queen, I can't give you diamonds or furs, or jewelry, or estates, or stables, but I can give you my heart, my love, dedication. She turned to me and said, shove off!
W-N-O-E.
I think it was shove off Buster, if I remember.
If knowing you don't try to buy my freedom with some promise made of gold.
Yeah, well, it was shove off Buster, that's what it was.
Left for you, my door stays open, and our love becomes a simple two-way street.
Oh, she just breaks it. Shove off Buster. Okay, gentle on my mind, right here on NOE, that's Patty Page. You know that every night's a golden olden weekend on NOE, and each Wednesday, 9 to 9:30 p.m., Weisner Detectives and Security of 3224 St. Claude Avenue, Blue Flame, Inc., of 1627 Metairie Road, Metairie, and New Orleans Body and Fender Works, 3100 Josephine Street, bring you the Parade of Progress. That's Wednesdays, 9 to 9:30 p.m., when Rockin' Horse Ranch, private... The old ranch. Private school of 745 Aloy Avenue in Metairie. Five Point Cafe, 640 Valley Street. I love the ranch. I spent some of the greatest days of my life at the ranch. All get together, offer you a chance to win a $50 U.S. savings bond on NOE. What's old in New Orleans? John Paul's jokes as well.
W-N-O-E, many news.
Here is top news in brief from American Contemporary Radio. I'm Joe Templeton in Washington. Independent sources in Saigon say there possibly could be a ceasefire in Vietnam around Election Day.
Now, baby, don't get hooked on me. Mac Davis in song. 16 now before 1 o'clock. Jim Stewart here. Welcome.
I'll just use you and I'll set you free. Baby, baby.
Hey, baby, baby, don't get hooked on me, you little rascal. 13 now before the hour of 1 o'clock.
You broke his heart.
Yeah, well.
And made him cry.
Oh, well, I didn't know.
And he's been blue since then.
Well,
now he's found somebody new. And you want him back again.
Mr. Tony Bennett. For all we know, the Carpenters.
10-6-0.